those involved.
At Monday, traffic stop nets nearly 40 pounds in illegal drugs, along with 41 grand in cash. Union Township Police, along with the Claremont County Narcotics Unit, conducted the stop, which led to the search of a nearby storage unit. That's when officers found marijuana and hash. The street value of the drugs is estimated at about $300,000.